guys don't have to say to me, that's fine. Just say it. I'm fine with that.
Yeah.
But then I like that we could be friends after.
And she can get pretty emotional about what you guys have been going through.
Yeah, so she's like, I like love her. She like, I'm just saying, she doesn't have to be the way she is with me. And I feel like she loves me, and that means a lot. Oh,
Jennifer Aiden.
Oh, Jennifer's aged 10 years ago. I love Jennifer. I try to defend her as, you're going to see, this is a rough season. Jennifer's, so I defend her a lot because I know it's not coming from a bad place, right?
No, not at all. No,
like, remember when you would say,
she wore Chanel earrings. Like, who does that?
She's having a moment.
I'm going to tell you, I want you to remember the story when you see her this season because I'm going to need you to think of something nice about her. She?
That's her birthday.
I work a lot with hospitals, you know, I'm very philanthropic. I work with homeless families.
Yeah, she's awesome.
It's amazing work you do, by the way.
But so one day I said, Jen, I'm in a jam. Christmas time, I get very overwhelmed. I handle homeless shelters that they don't get a lot, and then I have the St. Joseph's Hospital.